Hi, welcome to my projectbazaar.com. The title of our project is TW Kamen's Automated Two-Level Variable Weighting Clustering Algorithm for Multi-View Data in the Domain Data Mining. Let's see the brief explanation about our project. Here, we use the TW Kamen's Two-Level Variable Weighting Clustering Algorithm for Automated Variable Weighting Clustering Algorithm. In this algorithm, a view weight is associated to each view to identify the compactness of variable view and variable weight. In this paper, we presented an innovative two-level variable weighting clustering algorithm for multi-view data. Given multi-view data, TW Kamen's can compute weight of view and individual variables simultaneously in the clustering process. With the two types of weights, compact view and important variable weight can be identified, and effect of low quantity view and noise variable can be reduced. Therefore, TW Kamen's can obtain a clustering result than individual variable weighting clustering algorithm for multi-view data. In our existing system, approach tends to maximize the degradation of data and no time consumption is processed in our large dimensional data. But in our proposed model, we used two real data set to investigate the properties of two types of weighting, TW Kamen's and individual different types of weight of the individual weight of the method. This experiment have revived the conventional property of view weight in the TW Kamen's. Let's see the flow diagram of our project. Here we use a data set. The data set we used is an image segmentation data set, and we are extracting the data set, and after the pre-processing stage and everything, the data set information will be viewed by different views will be viewed by an user, and we are categorizing the different view, that is the view 1 and view 2 are segregated as per the data sets, and after we are segregating those data sets, we are fusion the data set techniques, and the individual weight of those data sets will be found out by an user, and after the individual weight has been found out, we are just going to cluster the data set. For clustering, we are using the K-means algorithm. Using our K-means algorithm, we just find out the centroid value, and when the centroid, the three parts of clusters will be going to find out, and when the three part of cluster has been found out, we are going to find an average weight of those clustering. When after finding the average weight of each individual data in a data set, we are going to view the result. This is about a flowchart diagram. Let's see our project. Our first module will be the data set extraction. Here I am choosing my data set. I have chosen my data set and I am going to extract those data. When I click on this view button, the data set information will be get viewed by an user. Here we will be having more than 1500 sets of data, and I am going to my next process. The next process is our data set pre-processing. We are going to pre-process our data. At the pre-processing stage, the data set, that is the repeated data and unwanted data, everything will be get removed, and at the first level I am going to find the weight of the data set. When I click on this proceed button, here I need to find out our data set views, that is the number of object in the data sets and the features of data set, and the variable data set value will be get find out. And when I click on the number of view, we are finding we have two views, that is the shape view and the RGB view in our data set. When I categorize those views, that is the shape view and the RGB view will be the data will be get segregated. And when I click on this proceed button, here when I click on this view 1 record, the view 1 record, that is the shape view information records, will be processed. And when I click on this pre-processing of view 1, the data in that the repeated values and the unwanted values will be get removed, and we are getting an important and original values of a shape view record. And when I click on this view 2, that is the RGB record, and when I click on this pre-processing states, all those information and everything will be get removed, and we are getting an informative data. And when I click on this next button, here I am going to find the average weight of those data sets. And when I click on this variable, the variable I am going to find out the each variable weight of our clustering algorithm. When I click on this fission, the whole information will being get received, and the weight of those individual variable weight information will also be processed. Everything these records will be get stored in our database. And when I click on this next button, here the variable of each individual data sin and value will be retrieved over here. That is, the intensity mean for this particular will be, the weight will be 11, and for each individual weight will be being defined. And the same as for fission technique, this is actually for view one record, and this is for view two record. And again, I am going to process those records, and I click on this next button, I am going to process into my next level. Here I'm going to cluster those records. When I click on this cluster one, that is using our k-means cluster, I'm just clustering all my records for view one, that is for a shape view. And for cluster two, I'm going to rectify the data same as the cluster three. And next process for view two, also the same process for cluster one. That is, we are founding the centroid point of view, and we are applying the k-means algorithm. Tree is also defined. When I click on this next button, now I am going to find the average weight of those cluster. For view one record, the average weight of the cluster one, cluster two, cluster three will be reviewed, and the view two is also being reviewed. And when I cluster these records, I am getting the view one, the total value of the cluster, and the view two total value, the large value of the cluster has been found. And when I click on the next button, here I am going to find out the cluster view 1 and the cluster view 2, and WK-means, that is the weight of the clustering algorithm. The WK-means clustering value will be k-means 1 and k-means 2 also be there, and the EWK-means were also being defined. And when I click on this data view, here I am finding the weight distribution, how the weight has been distributed. When I click on this particular value, for each attribute, we are finding the weight of the clustering algorithm. That is, for this is actually the region centroid colleague, we are finding the weight. And when I click on this another, for every attribute, we are finding the weight of a clustering algorithm. Then when I click on this cluster through, the same process as that is the raw, everything will be get viewed here. And when I click on this WC, and here we are going to find the WCMM value and the WCM2 value, and the TWK-means, the total average value, and the view result 1 and the view result 2 has been executed successfully. And when I click on this view button, here I am going to find the view 1 cluster for WK-means, EWK-means, LAC, WCMM and TWK-means value has been found. And when I click on this average button, the average value of those record has been given here, and the TWK-means record and the WCMM value is also being produced. This is about our project. Thank you.